Israel is mentioned in the prophets, there is signified for the most part the spiritual church. But the Israelitish people merely represented humiliation and adoration by their gestures, for they were in externals without internals. From all this, it can now be seen that the Israelites